Peace. Today in my supreme alphabet is he or her. Now, let me explain something to you. He is the one that fattens her with the truth of who Allah God is and who she is, which is the earth, the queen, the mother of civilization. All right? But in 2016, things done changed. He is dressed up like a she, dating a he, you understand, who is a she. Her is dressed up like a he, dating a woman who's dressed like a she. So things have really changed. And these are things that we gotta stop. Because if we don't stop this right here, the future is gonna end. Because without no children, ain't no future. Because we ain't gonna be here forever. That's why we live through the babies. That's why I take he or her. Peace. King Asiatic.